Hello, I am Nate Kunzer, product specialist from Heidolph North America, and today I'm going to be showing you our new Hei-Plate lineup. The first Hei-Plate that received an update was the Hei-Plate Mix 20L. This replaces the Hei-Mix L. The first update was a change to the shape of the Hei-Plate so it can better be protected from spills. Along with shape changes, we also added an ergonomic handle for better transporting of your Hei-Plate. On the back of the Hei-Plate, we added this protective flap so that while not in use, it'll protect from dust getting inside of your connectors, and while in use, it'll provide additional protection from above to all of your different cables. Thanks to these changes, the protective rating of the Hei-Plate has been improved from IP32 to IP42. Along with that change, the on and off switch of the Hei-Plate has been replaced with an illuminated button so that you can see from afar whether or not your Hei-Plate is on. Some returning safety features are the carrier disc top plate to provide strong scratch and chemical resistance while also facilitating really strong heat transfer, and that die cast aluminum housing that prevents fires and the like. The next Hei-Plate that received an update is the Hei-Plate Mix and Heat Core. This is replacing the Hei Standard. It received all the standard lineup updates similar to the Hei-Plate Mix 20L, in addition to having the PT1000 probe being replaced with the EKT HiCon. The EKT HiCon allows monitoring of the process temperature. On top of that, some returning safety features include the illuminated heat indicator, so that you can see from afar whether or not your Hei-Plate is heating. The third Hei-Plate to receive the update is the Hei-Plate Mix and Heat Core Plus. This Hei-Plate is replacing the Hei-Tech. Big change here is that we now have two knobs, one for stirring and one for heating. This provides additional control and a little bit more ease of use when it comes to changing your parameters. Both buttons have illuminations below them, so from afar you can see whether or not your Hei-Plate is heating or mixing. The Hei-Plate Core Plus continues to use the PT1000 thanks to the digital nature of the Hei-Plate. So from your screen, you can see what your process temperature is. And it still continues to have the fast versus precise heat up mode, so you can have better control of the heating of your process. Thank you for taking a look at our updated Hei-Plate line with me. Again, I am Nate Kunzer, product specialist from Heidolph North America. And if you have any questions, feel free to reach out to us at the information below. Thank you again for watching.